Hello guys, welcome once again to my channel Slab Icon. Today we'll be talking about J.K. Rowling. She's a British novelist and is best known for writing the Harry Potter fantasy series. Who does not love Harry Potter? The books have won multiple awards and sold more than 500 million copies, becoming the best-selling book series in history. They have also been the basis for a film series over which Rowling had overall approval on the scripts, and she was also the producer on the final film in the series. She was born in Yate, England. Rowling was working as a researcher and bilingual secretary when she conceived the idea for the Harry Potter series while on a delayed train from Manchester to London in 1990. The 7-year period that followed saw the death of her mother, birth of her first child, divorce from her first husband, and relative poverty until the first novel in the series, Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, was published in 1997. There were 6 sequels, of which the last, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, was released in 2007. Since then, Rowling has written 5 books for adult readers too. Rowling has lived a rags-to-riches life story, in which she progressed from living on state benefits to being the world's first billionaire author. She lost her billionaire status after giving away much of her earnings to charity. But she remains one of the wealthiest people in the world. She is the United Kingdom's best-selling living author with sales in excess of £238 million. The 2016 Sunday Times Research List estimated her fortune at £600 million, ranking her as the joint 197th richest person in the UK. Time named her a runner-up for its 2007 Person of the Year, noting the social, moral and political inspiration she has given her fans. In October 2010, she was named the most influential woman in Britain by leading magazine editors. She has supported many charities and has recently launched her own charity too. Please do not forget to subscribe our channel and stay tuned for more news. Till then, bye-bye.